Hello guys, welcome to Automobile Fever. Today we will talk about the cars collection of Akshay Kumar. Akshay Kumar is one of the best actors of the Bollywood. He made his debut in Bollywood in 1991. He has made 136 movies so far. Let's take a look at the exquisite collection of his cars. Mercedes-Benz GLS 500. The car comes with a 4.6 liter V8 engine. The car can reach to the top speed of 250 km per hour and is capable of accelerating from 0 to 100 in 5.3 seconds. The price of the car is 17 million Indian rupees. Rolls-Royce Phantom. The car comes with a 6.8 liter V12 engine. The car can reach to the top speed of 250 km per hour. It is capable of accelerating from 0 to 100 km per hour in 5.9 seconds. The price of the car is 115 million Indian rupees. Bentley Continental Flying Super. Car comes with a 6-liter V12 engine. Car can reach to the top speed of 333 km per hour. It is capable of accelerating from 0 to 100 in 3.8 seconds. Price of the car is 32 million Indian rupees. Range Rover Vogue. Car comes with the 5-liter supercharged V8 engine. Car can reach to the top speed of 225 km per hour. It can accelerate from 0 to 100 in 5.3 seconds. Price of the car is 21.8 million Indian rupees. Porsche Cayenne. This car comes with 4.8-liter V8 engine. This car can reach to the top speed of 250 km per hour. It is capable of accelerating from 0 to 100 km per hour in 5 seconds. Price of this car is 17.8 million Indian rupees. Mercedes-Benz GL350. This car comes with 3-liter V6 engine. Car can reach to the top speed of 220 km per hour. It is capable of accelerating from 0 to 100 in 7 seconds. Price of the car is 8.8 million Indian rupees. Honda CR-V. This car comes with 2.8-liter V4 engine. Car can reach to the top speed of 180 km per hour. It is capable of accelerating from 0 to 100 in 11.5 seconds. Price of this car is 2.8 million Indian rupees. Hope you like this video. Please subscribe to my channel, Automobile Fever.